So hey guys, it's like March something and we're out riding the quads. We got my brother behind me there. He's got the it's a two-stroke 400 Polaris and it's got four-wheel drive. It's pretty not a common quad, but it's pretty friggin' sweet. It's a 90 something, I don't know, but it's kind of awesome. You know, a two-stroke quad is always mint. So, and the fact that it's four-wheel drive is even awesomer. Yes, that's an actual word, and I'm gonna use it. Okay, I see what he means. What did he do? Oh my goodness. What did you do?
I didn't realize the brake was on by the steering.
Oh my god. So yeah, anyways, quad's back up. It's not running perfectly. Well, you know what? Today it's running oddly good. But I still need to do the valves because it's been a while. So we'll get that done sometime here soon. I think I'm going to attempt that myself. See how it goes anyways. Registered as on the GPS. We're going into the wind, so it's probably gonna be a little slower. I could turn around and do it, but I'm not out here to go that fast all day long, so we'll just see what happens and go for a nice little ride. And we got a little bit of mud flying up on my goggles here. It's a little dirty, but you know, being a little dirty never hurt anyone, so nothing wrong with being a little dirty, if you know what I mean. Now, I have no idea if I can ride on this little trail along the ditch. I don't know how much snow's on it, but we'll see. We'll give it a shot, eh? Oh, we can fucking go, eh? Fuck buds, I can't see a goddamn thing out of my goggles. They're all covered in slush and snow. Oh, we're struggling here. Two-wheel drive through this much snow. Holy fuck. Oh, I think we fucking made it, eh? Oh, we'll splash right through there too. Fuck it, why not, eh? We're a little more than a little dirty now. We're fucking filthy, buds.